Hi friends, welcome to Spice the Month. Hope all of you are doing good. And I must thank you for the phenomenal response you have given to all my recipes. Based on your recommendation and request, today we are starting with a new section of Spice Dhamal, or a new series where we will do the bakery basics. We will do basic bakery recipes like muffin, cakes, and present to you in a very simple manner so that you can recreate it at your home kitchen very easily and make everybody happy. So for today's recipe, what we are going to do is a muffin, a classic muffin, which is can be eaten for breakfast, a vanilla muffin. And let's see what all ingredients we need.
So the ingredients required are around 100 to 110 grams of refined flour. We have equal amount of powdered sugar. Then around 4 to 5 grams of baking powder. Now I have used a half a teaspoon of baking powder. This is a teaspoon which is a smaller in size you normally use to stir your tea. So this is used in a lot of recipes as a measuring instrument. 2 eggs, some milk to adjust the consistency, around 30 grams of yogurt or curd. So the first step of the recipe is sieve our flour along with the baking powder. So let's add both of them. And I am using a paper to sieve it on, which helps us while adding it to the mixture towards the end. So this is done. We can keep this aside for now. Next step of the recipe is creaming our butter. So we will just add it to a large deep bowl. And with a spoon, we just going to turn it around like this. What this does is it adds the air to the butter and makes it fluffy, and this helps for raising the muffin to a good height. So our butter is nicely cream, it has become light in color. Let's add half of the powdered sugar first and mix it with butter, and then add the other half. So our sugar is added now and it's creamed nicely along with the butter. We will add the beaten curd also to this mixture and get it mixed. Next stage of the recipe is we need to beat our 2 eggs. We will add little bit of few drops of vanilla extract to it. And let's start beating it with whisk. We need to beat this till a nice foam is formed. So our eggs have beaten well. You see they are forming ribbon like consistency while beating. That means they are done. You can use for this step hand blender or a hand whisk as well. But we have just used a regular whisk. Now it's time to add this mixture slowly to our cream butter mixture. You need to add this slowly as this might curdle during mixing. It's time to add our flour in 2 batches to this mixture and mix it lightly. We can add little bit milk at this stage to adjust the consistency as well. So your batter should be of this consistency. Now let us fill our muffin molds, which we will put in the oven directly. And once we have filled half the molds, we are going to add our choco chips. So in one batter we are going to have vanilla muffins as well as choco chip muffins. So let us fill our muffins. So let's add some choco chips to our batter. We're adding some choco chips on top of the choco chip muffin. So our vanilla muffins and choco chip muffins are ready. Let us bake them at 200 degrees Celsius and they will be ready in no time. So around 20 minutes we will bake it. Let's put it in the oven. So our vanilla muffins and chocolate muffins are baked now. The fragrance is in the air and they have come out excellent. They have puffed up well. We have to wait till they cool down to taste it. But I hope you like the recipe. Please subscribe to the channel for more interesting recipes. Do let us know how do you find this basic bakery skills section which we are doing. So till we meet again, stay happy, stay healthy and enjoy cooking.